Being stuck indoors sucks. No more football, no more malls, no more restaurants, no more McDonald's. With the virus outbreak thinking it rules the world, lockdowns and total quarantines have been established all over the world. Except for Antarctica. They think they're so lucky. Inside life can be boring, and sometimes we don't know what to do. Okay, fine, all the time. We don't know what to do all the time. We're bored out of our mind. Last video, I told that online school is something very common these days. But with summer holidays coming up, killing time is going to be a challenge. Not for me, though. We're the only school in the country to have no summer vacation. So if you find yourself lying on the couch and your mom tells you to get up and clean the bathroom, then listen to her. It's not like you've got anything better to do. I always get asked, what do you do when you're bored, Talal? Usually, I play Fortnite, read books, and draw. And make these videos, of course. I don't know how many times grown-ups have to repeat this, but reading books is amazing. You might think, oh no, not another lecture about reading books instead of playing video games. First of all, if I were to lecture you about not playing video games, then this channel wouldn't exist. Second of all, reading books can take you places, you know. It can pick you up from your sofa and take you to a dark Russia, a fantasy kingdom, a superhero world, and even the criminal underworld. Basically, anywhere and anything you want. You just gotta believe and live your imagination. Mom, I'm bored. Can I eat something? Sure, like the last time you asked me 3 minutes ago. I have no idea why hunger somehow is feeding our boredom. Every once in a while, I'd want something to eat, and my mom would be like, you'll throw up, or sure, here, eat some of my head. In fact, I might go for a snack right now.
2,000 years later. 6.5 hours later. A few inches later. Day 2. Day 3. Day 4. A few moments later. 1 eternity later.
Okay, I'm back. A fun way to get rid of boredom is to spend some time with family. I know many of your parents are busy with work and stuff, and you know, meetings and stuff. But when they're free, how about play a game of Monopoly together? Or grab some snacks and watch a movie together. Talk to each other instead of being buried in your mobile phone and on YouTube. Except for now, you know, just watch my video, maybe drop a like, and then go, right? Yeah. To be honest, I'm really bored myself these days too. I mean, who isn't? But you have to understand that these lockdowns are for our own good. So kids out there torturing their parents to let them outside, please stop. And as for the adults, just because you're old, mature, and have a job doesn't mean you qualify to roam around the streets for no reason at all. I've heard that many people go into the shops without appointments, and what they say is, we're here for some bread only. I mean, why should we waste our time for some bread, right? And after making the officer feel guilty, they destroy the shop. Teenagers, though, are a whole different story. They just hang out with their friends like nothing ever happened. Look, in a month's time, I'm gonna turn 13 and become a teenager myself. And I know you wanna chill out, but for your information, humans have created the mobile phones, texting, and even video chats. So don't show me your attitude by disliking this video. Instead, look at yourself. Think about your mistakes and how they're affecting other people. Be kind, be gentle. Then look around. The world is in peril. Is there anything you can do? Yes. Stay indoors, help the needy, wear a mask when you leave in the house, and wash your hands. This small help can change the world tremendously. But I'm just a 12-year-old kid who knows nothing at all. And if you want to run out of your house screaming, my monkey has the virus and it's driving me crazy, then go right ahead. I'm not stopping you because I ain't your mama.